ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நம சில்ட்ரன், வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் டீச்சிங் அகாடமி ஏகலைவா. டுடே ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு டிஸ்கஸ் இன் மிஸ்லேனியஸ் எக்ஸசைஸ் கொஸ்டின் நம்பர் 5. மிஸ்லேனியஸ் எக்ஸசைஸ் क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. इंटीग्रल 1 बाय एक्स पावर 1 बाय 2 प्लस एक्स पावर 1 बाय 3 इनटू डीएक्स. हियर आल्सो द गिवन इंटीग्रेंट वी कैन नॉट इंटीग्रेट डायरेक्टली, सो आई एम गोइंग टू अडॉप्ट सब्स्टिट्यूशन. एक्स पावर 1 बाय 6 इक्वल टू टी. एक्स पावर 1 बाय 6 इक्वल टू टी. Then it implies x is equal to t power 6. X is equal to t power 6. Now we are going to differentiate with respect to t. dx divided by dt equal to 6 into t power 5. Now dx equal to 6 into t power 5 into dt. Right? Whenever you adopt substitution, you have to do the differentiation, right? Now, I equal to, the dx can be replaced by 6 t power 5 dt divided by, now you see, x power 1 by 6 equal to t I took. But here, what is x? X is t power 6. T power 6, the whole power 1 by 2 plus t power 6, the whole power 1 by 3. What it will write now? Now, it is equal to integral 6 into t power 5 dt divided by, see here, 2, 3 star, 3, 2 star. So, t t cube plus t square. Now I'm going to take the least power as a L common, right? I equal to 6 into integral t power 5 dt in the denominator, which is the least power, t square. So you have to take it as a common, t plus 1. Now t square you have to cancel and write 3. Now, 6 into integral t power 3 dt divided by t plus 1. Based on the denominator, I am going to do the modification in the numerator. At the same time, the numerator does not disturb. Right? I equal to 6 into integral t power 3 plus 1 minus 1 based on the denominator. Right? Divided by t plus 1 into dt. In the numerator, I am going to apply the identity, algebraic identity. A cube plus b cube equal to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. Right? Now, 6 into integral t power 3 plus 1 power 3, the value does not disturb, divided by t plus 1 into dt. I am going to apply the algebraic identity and expand the numerator, right? 6 into integral t plus 1 into t square minus t plus 1 divided by t plus 1 minus 1 by t plus 1 into dt. What is the first part? Identity. After that, you have to split and write. Now, t plus 1, cancel. Now, the integration part is easy for you people, right? Now I equal to 6 into, when you integrate t square, what can you get? T cube by 3 minus, when you integrate t into dt, t square by 2 plus t minus log of modulus t plus 1. What is different? Plus c, the integration is over. T square you have to integrate, minus t you have to integrate, 1 into dt you have to integrate, and minus 1 by t plus 1. Everything is over. I said whatever substitution you should add up, but final result should be in the form of x. So t is equal to, I equal to 6 into, t value is what? T value is x power 1 by 6, the whole power 3 divided by 3 minus x power 1 by 6, the whole square divided by 3 plus x power 1 by 6 minus log of modulus x power 1 by 6 plus 1 plus c. 3, 2 star, 2, 3 star. If the cancellation is possible, you have to do it and then write it in the simplest form. Use 6 and multiply everything. Now, I equal to 6 into x power 1 by 2 divided by 3. So, 2 into x power 1 by 2 minus, here it is 2 only, no? Sorry. 2. X square by 2 only. 1 minute, I erase and write. X square by 2. By mistake, I wrote 3 here, right? So, 3 into x power 1 by 3 plus x power 1 by 6, 6 into x power 1 by 6 minus 6 into log of modulus x power 1 by 6 plus 1 plus c. What a children? Now I'm going to move to question number 5. Sorry, 6. Question number 6. Integral 5x divided by x plus 1 into x square plus 9, x square plus 9 into dx. See, here you have to see the given integrand, we cannot integrate directly. So you are going to adopt partial fraction. You are going to using partial fraction method. After that only you can integrate. Now, at 5x equal to, consider 5x divided by x plus 1 into x square plus 9 equal to a by, the first part can be factorized. So a by x plus 1, the second one it cannot be factorized. So your numerator can be written as bx plus c divided by x square plus 9, right? If the denominator cannot be factorized, the numerator should be expressed in terms of, first term is ax plus b. Here I wrote it in second, so bx plus c. Next I am going to take LCM in the right side. A into x square plus 9 plus bx plus c into x plus 1, right? The whole thing divided by x plus 1 into x square plus 9. Here you see 5x divided by x plus 1 into x square plus 9. Cancel. Then equating the coefficient of x square, the coefficient of x square dx and constant term on both the sides. Constant terms on both the sides. Got it, children? So, equating the coefficient of x square, x and constant, I said. In the right-hand side, what you have? In the right-hand side, in the left-hand side, there is no x square term. So, 0 is equal to a plus b. 0 is equal to a plus b. Coefficient of x, 5 in the left side. In the right side, what it is? B plus c. Now, constant left side is 0, right side 9a plus c. 9a plus c. Now, we have to equate. This is equation number 1. Equation number 2, equation number 3. One represents equating the coefficient of x square on both the sides. Second one, coefficient of x on both the sides. Equating the constant on both the sides. It represents equation number 3. Now, a equal to minus b. A equal to minus b. What is c? C is equal to 5 minus b. C is equal to 5 minus b. Both you have to substitute in equation number 3. What can you get? You see 9 into minus b plus 5 minus b equal to 0. Substitute a equal to minus b and c is equal to 5 minus b in equation 3. Then what can you get? Minus 9b plus 5 minus b equal to 0 minus 10b equal to 5. 5 ones are 5 twos are. So b equal to minus 1 by 2. B equal to minus B equal to what you get? B equal to minus 9B. Yeah, B equal to plus 6. Minus cancel plus 1 by 2. B equal to plus 5 will move to the opposite side. You will get it as negative. So minus cancel. Then what is your A? A equal to minus 1 by 2. What is your C? C is equal to 5 minus 1 by 2, which is equal to 9 by 2. Now you should go to the integral part and integrate easily. Right? Integral 5x divided by x plus 1 into x square plus 9 dx equal to integral minus 1 by 2 divided by x plus 1 dx plus integral b value is 1 by 2 x plus 9 by 2 divided by x square plus 9 into dx. Right? Now I am going to the second integral. I am going to split and write. Right? Now this is equal to minus 1 by 2 into integral dx divided by x plus 1 plus 1 by 2 into integral x dx divided by x square plus 9 plus 9 by 2 into integral dx divided by x square plus 9. First and third you can integrate easily. Here alone you are going to adopt substitution. This is I1, I2, I3. Finally, you have to combine all the things, right? First, I equal to, right? Now, I1 equal to minus 1 by 2 into log of modulus x plus 1 over I3. That is also easy, I say. 9 by 2 into 1 by 3 into tan inverse what? Tan inverse x by 3. Got it, children? See? Integral dx divided by a square plus x square equal to 1 by a into tan inverse what? X by a plus c. Tan inverse x by a plus c. Here your a is 3. So I wrote 3 here. 3 cancel 3 by 2. Now I am going to move to I2. What is my I2? I2 equal to integral x dx divided by x square plus 9. This integrand I cannot integrate. Directly I am going to add a substitution. T is equal to x square plus 9. Dt equal to 2x into dx. Dt equal to 2x into dx. Then 1 by 2 is there. Now that you should adapt here. 1 by 2 into. Now dt divided by 2 equal to x dx. What is different? Now the second integral x dx can be replaced by what? Already 1 by 2 is there. Here also 1 by 2, that you should take it out. Then integral dt divided by t. Now 1 by 4 into log of modulus t. This is equal to 1 by 4 into log of modulus x square plus 9. Finally, I am going to add the arbitrary constant. Right. Now, I equal to I1 minus 1 by 2 into log of modulus x plus 1. What is different? Plus 1 by 4 into log of modulus x square plus 9 plus 3 by 2 into tan inverse x by 3 plus c. Arbitrary constant is must because it is an indefinite integral. What is children? Now we understood, I think. Right? Now, question number 13. Question number 13. Number 13, integral e power x divided by 1 plus e power x into 2 plus e power x dx. Here also the same. Sometime the integral we can integrate directly. Sometime you can adopt substitution. Sometime you can apply partial fraction method. Right? Now, e power x equal to t. E power x equal to t. When you differentiate e power x, dx equal to dt. Here you are adapting substitution. Right? Now, this is I equal to integral dt divided by 1 plus t into 2 plus t. Now, after that, when I adapt substitution, after that also I cannot integrate directly, so I am going to adapt. I am going to use partial fraction, right? 1 divided by 1 plus t into 2 plus t, which is equal to, both are factorized. So directly you can write a plus 1 plus t, a divided by 1 plus t plus b divided by 2 plus t. Now you have to take LCM, a into 2 plus t plus b into 1 plus t divided by 1 plus t into 2 plus t. 1 divided by 1 plus t into 2 plus t. Right. I taught you equating the coefficient on both the sides. And one more thing is also there. have to assume the value of t and substitute. Assume, that is also another method, t is equal to minus 1. If I assume t is equal to minus 1, 1 equal to a 2 minus t plus, sorry, 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1 plus b into 1 minus 1. So b vanished. What is your a? A equal to 1. What is your a? A equal to 1. Now, equating also we can do. Sometimes you can adapt this method also. It is also easy, right? Both the things you have to learn, which you feel comfortable that you should adapt. Put t is equal to minus 2. Then what is your result? 1 equal to a into 2 minus 2 plus b into 1 minus 2. Then it vanished. B is equal to minus 1, right? Equating, that also you can adapt, or either this. Whatever method you have to adapt, you should adapt, but result should be the same. Now, in I equal to integral 1 divided by 1 plus t plus 1 divided by 1 plus t plus 1 divided by minus 1 divided by 2 plus t into dt. Now, log of modulus 1 plus t minus log of modulus 2 plus t plus c. Log a minus log b, I discussed with you, right? Log a minus log b is equal to log a by b. So, log of I equal to modulus 1 plus t divided by 2 plus t plus c. But final result should be in terms of x, I said, you don't forget that, right? I equal to log of modulus 1 plus e power x divided by 2 plus e power x plus c. Got it, children? Thank you, children.